All right, looks like we're starting Battlefield. These two teams have played quite a bit, but I don't think... I think Din and Dave have taken a set. I don't know if they've won a whole tournament over them, though. Starting out pretty red side favored. He waits for that. Yeah, that really kind of sucked how it burst. Just unlucky. It's a shine grab. Yeah. See, right there, Brandon's holding down, and it's kind of rough for Mark to come off. I think he can only nair, and even then, he probably still gets crouch canceled. Nice move, smash to come off stage. That should take the stock. Yeah. Good up attack. Dave's living forever. 71. What a drill. Yeah, that was real nice. What a tipper, though. Makes it back. He had a jump. That nair might do it. He's got the Falcon Kick. Another one. Okay. Shine will definitely take it. What a stomp. Uh-oh. That was a really bad spot for Blue Team, because they were both in tipper range. Bear. Snuck in that bear. Take that stock. Misses the edge guard. That's okay though. He's at really high percent. Shine stall. Uh-oh. Definitely didn't mean to do that. Yeah. No. Snuck around the... Did a really good DI or just like... Hard to confirm off of. I guess he thought he had a jump. It's only me. Alright, we go to Dreamland. This is definitely the kind of pick they need. Okay, yeah. Brandon gets skimped, I think. I didn't really see. I think he got skimped. There's no way he was at 5%. I misses the shine just a little bit. That was good, but Dreamland let him live for a little bit. What? That's rough. Yep. They're kind of running away with this one. Yep. F-throw re-grab isn't always good. Well, it's never good. That was sick. Low percent kill once again. Fair and detailed coming out from Wes. All he's got to do is hold. He tries doing the cheeky down air and he gets teched. Sucks. a lot of boxing. Now happening again. Man just got edge guarded to death this game, it seems. Blue team really running away with this one. That was nice. Alright, they take two stocks. Whoa. What was that? Sneaky shine. I thought that might work. What the heck? Alright, we're going to game 3. I wonder what they're thinking. How to change the way they're approaching them. Okay, they're probably just gonna try and run them over. Wow. That's a tricky recovery by Dave. Sneaky, no impact plan. I also thought Brandon would get on the platform. I assume that's why Wes was waiting. Stomps his own teammate, that's rough. That puts him in a ton of hit stun. Not a lot of places to go from there. That was really good F smash. Almost with the SCI. Got a little wiggle in there. Yeah. Maybe a little too crazy with that F throw knee, or down throw knee. We gotta use that. He misses it. That dash attack. Nice. They're getting some clean combos off like these little hits they get. Wow. That was so crazy. Yeah, and this one's another kind of runaway game. Although Jeffy is at one stock, but West has 3. That's not a good sign. Alright. There's gonna be one more. Just one more, yep. That'll do it.